Falcon how to target his jaw and then his neck tag. By then adding a countdown to the target point, I was able to remove his tag. It's important to note that while still wild, Falcon is a pretty mellow Mustang.